So today I got churches, right? And I'll be seeing all over social media that, you know, churches is what's up nowadays. So I got some gravy to dip it in, because apparently, I don't know about this gravy though. I don't know about that gravy. It's not looking. What the? I don't know about it. You got some hot sauce. So let's get started, shall we? Dip it in there. That's on it. That's not bad. I'm dipping it. The chicken still tastes the same like it did when I was a kid. I mean, ain't really nothing changed from the recipe. It's really nothing to rave over. This business is good though. Maybe this is coming from people who I'm not used to eating chicken, but I don't know. I don't know, y'all. I'm gonna cut this short because I'm not gonna eat all of this. But it's all right. These damn people downstairs. My landlord runs an Airbnb. I thought that one was gone. Turns out, they just ain't got up. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. They're just getting up. I hope that these people don't start squatting in his unit. That's gonna be horrible. Be a good thing. Not gonna be a good thing at all. Five out of ten. Excuse me. Those biscuits are good. That chicken. It's basic. Nothing special about it. There's a place up the street for me that sells better chicken than that, but. It's a place called Crispy Crunchy that sells better chicken than that. But yeah. But yeah. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. See you on the next one.